Houthi supporters descend on the centre of Sanaa. They're protesting against the death of the most senior Houthi official to be killed by the Saudi-led coalition in Yemen's three-year war. Saleh al-Sammad died in an airstrike on the coastal Hodeidah province last week.
We will get revenge for the death of the President of the Republic, Saleh al-Sammad. And I have a message for the Saudi aggressors. You bring invaders here from all over the world. We will kill them and we will burn them.
Two more Houthi leaders and dozens of fighters were killed in another Saudi-led coalition airstrike on Saturday. Saudi state television says the strike targeted a high-level meeting at the Houthis' interior ministry in Sanaa. After 3 years of fighting and no end to the war in sight, analysts say the Saudi-led coalition is trying something new.
A change in strategy, a change in tactics by the Saudi-led coalition and its allies. Last night, the airstrikes that attacked the interior ministry, Saudi claimed that two senior leaderships of the Houthis were killed. But today, majority of the Houthi leaders were seen at the memorial.
But it's a risky strategy. Houthi fighters say they're more determined than ever to continue their fight for control of Yemen.
This protest was made for our president, Saleh al-Sammad, and we tell him that we will keep going on your path and we will not drift away. His death strengthened us and provided us with resistance. God willing, we will not drift away.
It's a conflict that's already killed thousands of people and caused what the United Nations says is the world's worst humanitarian crisis. Now there are signs of an escalation from both sides. Victoria Gatenby, Al Jazeera.